In this video demonstration, we will look at configuring classification and file management tasks. So under classification properties, we'll create a property. We'll give it a property name of confidential and a description of assigns a confidentiality value of yes or no. Under the property type, we'll select yes or no and hit OK. We click on classification rules. We're going to go ahead and create a new rule. Under the rule name, confidential payroll documents and description, classified documents containing Word payroll as confidential. Now from there, we'll select the all files mod 5 data folder. With that done, we'll click on classification. Advanced, additional classification parameters, and under the parameters name, we'll type string, and for the value, we'll type payroll. From there, we'll hit OK. And OK again. So under classification rules, we're going to run classification. We're going to wait for classification to complete execution and hit OK. From there we can see that we've got a report. If we scroll down, we can see we've got statistics for files by confidential, and we've got January.txt, which is in lab files mod 5 data. So let's go back into module 5. Let's click on data, double click January. And we can see that it's got contains confidential payroll information. From here, under file management tasks, we're going to create file management task. Under general, the task name, we're going to put move confidential. And finish it off with files. And a description, move confidential documents to another folder. We'll go into lab files, mod 5 data. Under action, under expiration directory, we're going to put it into mod 5 confidential. Under condition, we're going to click on add. Under operator equal, and under value yes. Under schedule, we're going to create a schedule. We'll do a new schedule and leave it at the default settings. So every day at 9 a.m. From there we're at OK. And we'll run the file management task now. So we'll wait for the task to complete execution. And with that done, we can see the report. We can see the file that would have been moved. And it should have moved from lab files data and under module 5, created a new folder under confidential. And we can see that that's the case.